everyone, how's it going? So I was just wandering about and I found like there's a ship over here, so I thought that maybe we could go and investigate it, see if like there's any pirates on board, because that would be cool. It's like crashed. Like,
scanning, accessing pre-war records. Record found: 108th Infantry Regiment, 2nd Battalion. Ahoy there. 'Tis Providence a member of the Congressional Army is delivered to us in our hour of need.
Might help, weird accent.
I was in the army, but what's the Congressional Army?
Standing orders, sir. Proclamation 3. All members of the U.S. Army are hereby members of the Congressional Army. The captain requests your presence on the bridge. At the double quick, sir.
Okay. That was odd. So we've got to go meet the captain. Hopefully he's like nice. I'm gathering he might be nice. Is this the way? Stairs. Can you imagine if like the captain was like Deathclaw or something? Captain, a robot?
Human, not like smell. Smells like Cap of Strong's brother.
This is the captain speaking. We're taking on an allied soldier. Clear the berth. Disable defenses. Make way.
Warning. Kay. Overdue for maintenance.
These are cool, man.
Defending the Constitution.
Can't go up that way. I wonder if we can take this stuff. Nope, can't take
it. Midshipman, stand down. Patrolling. Stand down, I say. This soldier is a guest on our vessel. Please afford him all appropriate courtesies.
Thanks.
Defending the Constitution. Unidentified. Intruder. Intruder.
Mr. First Mate, what? This is the captain. This soldier is no intruder.
Requesting permission to use lethal force.
No, please don't. Kill me, threaten him. Misunderstand, calm down.
Whoa, easy there.
No talk. Smash!
No, strong,
able
please don't.
To comply.
Stand down! That's an order! And for God's sake, use the accent!
I, Captain, standing down.
Oh God. I'm a pirate.
Single brother to many enemies from here.
The captain's a robot. Ironside.
I'll have none of your lip, Mr. Navigator. Have the crow's nest scan 2 points off the port bow. Jump to it.
Aye, Captain.
Our soldier has arrived. I trust the first mate didn't give you too hard a time. Been too long since we've seen the Congressional Army.
What the hell? Demand answers, what's going on?
First Mate, Congressional Army, why are you talking like that?
This is the pride of our Navy, the USS Constitution. As her commander, it is my privilege to enforce a certain measure of decorum amongst my crew.
Get down to business. Robot sanity, what the hell? Funny accent, robot
sanity. Are you crazy? Do you even know what year it is?
Do not mistake my genteel manner for derangement, sir. I am fully aware that it is the year of our Lord, 2287.
Get down to
your lookout told me to come up here. Why?
I confess, we need your assistance. You visit this fine vessel in trying times. It calmed these long years on her airy perch. Damn you, Weatherby Savings and Loan! I spit at you.
Humor.
A sad state of affairs for such a historic ship.
On that, we are in agreement. What vexes me most is my inability to assist in the war effort. My gun decks have naught but morats and ne'er-do-wells as targets. Enough pleasantries. The Constitution has systems that need repairs to carry out its mission.
Reward. I'll help fix these. I'll help.
Just tell me what you need.
Good man. Consult with the bosun and Mr. Navigator. They will relay your instructions. Dismissed. Look quickly, lads. Scavengers approach. Soldier, man the cannons.
Fire the cannons. Ooh, cannons. Let's go, strong.
Your very presence does this humble unit a great honor. My programming would find it amiss if I did not also interject. Long live the captain!
Your pep.
You certainly have pep.
Much obliged for the compliment. But on to the mission of the day. Our last marine expedition valiantly returned with much needed supplies. Including replacement power cables, sir. Alas, with my severe lack of appendages, I find myself unequal to the task of repairing the cables myself.
I'll help.
I'll get right on it.
My anxiety emulators are lightening by the microsecond. Once you have resolved this matter, I beseech you to return to me to accept my undying gratitude.
Nice. Repair or place. Grab power cables. Power cables. And salvage, replace the cable, install new power cables. Replace broken
cable.
Yeah, I'm doing it. There's the other one. Done. Strong move.
Warning. Overdue for 8 minutes.
Hold down.
Courses through the Constitution's veins. Again. Her systems. Long starved. Flicker to life. A hearty congratulation. Huzzah! However, this has brought to mind further failures in our power grid. The power relay. Shame. I previously complained about is fluctuating wildly.
Don't worry, can't you fix anything?
Alright.
Power relay coils. Not a common enough part. Might I recommend checking the local shopkeeps? Sure. They would be of some assistance. Fair winds and following seas.
Okay. We have to repair everything. Power cables. You shut down the power and expert the chemicals, then you reinsert the relay coil and cycle the power on. Now the power is steady throughout the ship. Okay, so we didn't have to search.
Hey, Bosun.
Power flows hard and steady. I would applaud you. Alas, you cannot due to a lack of clamping instruments. But huzzah, sir. Huzzah.
Welcome. Any problems?
So no more problems with the power?
Nary a one. It flows like a veritable torrent through our cables. If I may say so, the surgeon would be proud. I require no further assistance. But our Mr. Navigator is also beset by troubles. Scuttle buddies, our guidance system is on her last legs. If not already, speak to him. Fare thee well.
Bye.
Warning. Overdue for
is that it? Let's get back up.
Hey, robot.
Standing down.
Conversation terminated.
Hey, Captain.
If the scavengers keep seeking folly and destruction, I will reluctantly oblige them.
Okay.
Warning. Overdue for maintenance.
I've done the maintenance. At least I think I did. Oh, safe. Nope, still.
Depending the.
Where am I going?
All is well.
Can't remember how I get out. Okay.
Ahoy, soldier! Scavenger threat eliminated. Damage assessment will commence after this unit has completed scheduled duties.
Good. good defense. Now I'm a target. Glad it's over. Why they attack?
Why did the scavengers attack?
Scavengers have attacked ship 17 times. Destroyed 30% of ship's systems. Stole 5% of ship's store. Logic error. Captain's orders authorize scavenger termination only if necessary to preserve the ship.
No retaliation.
If they've attacked you 17 times, why don't you fight back?
This unit suggests Captain's core processes in need of extensive maintenance. Guidance system offline. Multiple errors diagnosed. First error. Guidance chip stolen. This unit requires its return.
Okay, we've got help with that.
I can help. Where is it?
Stolen by human scavengers. Reclaim chip at Scavenger's Forward Recon Station. Captain has approved a bounty for its return.
Lethal force is prohibited unless absolutely necessary.
Aft dinghy unlocked and available for your use, sir.
Cover the guidance chip. We gotta help the ship. We gotta help the ship. Come on, strong. Let's go get us some chips. Oh, they're like pretty close.
Don't shoot! Those assholes didn't attack the ship on our orders. They weren't trying to frag ya anyhow. They just wanted to kill the frickin' robots.
Evil bitch. Forgive her. Almost got killed. Whatever. Not with you. Almost got killed.
So some of your guys almost got me killed.
We told those crazy assholes not to attack. It's not our fault, all right? When they saw you waltz right into the Constitution, they just went ballistic. How did you get aboard anyway? We thought you were going to get cratered for sure.
None of your business. Does it matter? I don't answer. Ironside's mission. Does it matter?
Does it really matter how I got aboard?
Fine, don't tell me. But you gotta look inside, right? All that salvage, the real motherlode, just waiting to be stripped and sold.
Worth a fortune. It's always greed, if you say so. Greed.
So it all boils down to greed. Like it always does.
Hey, if we sell those gizmos, I don't know, they could help orphans and stuff. Us humans could use it a lot more than those robots. So you talked with a tin can. What'd he have to say?
Guidance chip. Avoid question. What do you think? Let's do the guidance chip.
Ironside says you stole a guidance chip. He wants it back.
His guidance chip, right. You know what he needs it for? His rockets. The huge goddamn rockets on the side of his boat. He's nuts.
Has a reason. Didn't tell me. Rockets.
Rockets? Why is he building rockets?
Who knows? Maybe a bomb. Maybe he'll launch himself into space. Who cares? Valuable as hell. That's what matters. Screw that robot and come work with us. There's dozens more of us nearby. It's only a matter of time before we come out on top.
I'm not splitting my share with him.
You holding out on us, Davies? You got some magical way in there? This guy's got a free ticket aboard, so shut up. Help us destroy that freaking tin can once and for all.
Oh, Elbska. Anything. Oh, no. I want to help the robots, so that's what we're going to do.
No deal. I'm with Ironsides.
Humans should help humans, not robots.
Oh, don't be mad.
You asshole. You're lucky we don't gun you down.
But I like the robots.
You try jumping our claim, and the boat will crater.
Hello.
Those scavers are under our protection.
If I take it, I know they're gonna try and kill me.
Scream for your worthless life!
I love strong. She couldn't die then. Let's take the chip back. Look at that, I'm gonna sell it. I got your chip. Please better not turn on me, otherwise I'm gonna feel like a right dick. Where are you, big man? I really don't want them all to turn on me. What is this? Guidance radar. Okay.
Soldier's happiness is irrelevant. Acquire Poseidon radar transmitter at specified map coordinates. Further bounty will be dispensed upon completion, sir.
Okay, repair or replace? Just see if we can repair it. Dude, move. Okay, I can't repair it, so I'm gonna have to go find this other one.
Warning, overdue for 8 minutes.
Right, let's stay. It's gonna be a long ass trek, isn't it? Where is it? Where is it? Okay, it's not that far. We'll go this way. We can do it. glad I saw that. There any more? Okay, there's one in here. I guess that's the chain door that I saw a minute ago. Any more hidden bushes? Okay, no, I think we're safe. Okay, can I get free trees? Oh look, another boat. We're gonna have to swim. Something really scary over here, isn't there? We'll kick its ass if it is. We leveled up. Swim, swim, swim. Okay, so it's inside, obviously. Oh my god. Okay, and it's like... super, super strong rats. Right, just take as many of these as possible. Okay. We could do this, we could do this. Go away. Oh god, okay, I take it back. We can't do this. Take it back. Strong. Down we go. Okay. Go up. Don't even go up. Okay. Radar transmitter. We done it.
Hell yeah.
Lock picking is permanently easier. Oh, nice. Coca-Cola. Oh, no thanks. No, thank you. No. My God. Okay, no tell. Left strong. Oh, there he is. Oh, bless. Strong, you made it.
Please be nothing. Please be nothing.
Okay.
Waste my time.
You didn't waste your time. Okay, this one. Oh, okay, that's a lot easier. That is a lot easier.
Patrolling.
You got your other chippy thingy. Repair. You removed the burned out IGT and replaced it with a new one you found. After a moment, LEDs flicker to life and the radar system reports it is fully operational.
Ahoy,
I done it!
Soldier! Guidance system fully functioning. Bounty dispensed. It is required. You commence dialogue with the captain, sir.
Aye aye. I'm stuck. Hello, Mr. Captain.
Captain Ironsides.
You've been of service to our nobleness. Despite ample provocation, I had hoped the guidance chip could be recovered without violence to the scavengers. Even now, they plot their retaliation.
Wanted to spare anger, job done. Spare, wanted to spare?
I would have spared them if I could have.
I have no doubt that they made a peaceful resolution impossible. But you did your duty and did it well. I find I must reward your considerable efforts with the final labor. We stand but a hair's breadth away from embarking on our sacred mission.
Another job.
I thought I was finally done with this.
We are defined by the caliber of challenges we choose to undertake. So attack adversity with gusto. The ship requires turbo pump bearings from a nearby factory. It will undoubtedly be a dangerous mission, but I have faith you will succeed.
Not another one. Okay. We could do this. Let's use this. This seems like an easier way down. If we can use it, can we? Yes. Okay, factory. Come on, strong. You can get your bloodlust thing. Kill people. How far away is it? Oh god, okay, it's actually quite far. General, okay, we'll just fast travel. Okay. Gotta go in. We gotta go in. Kinda don't wanna go in. Let's get this. Memos or calendar. So, no turrets. The feeling. What the hell?
Nothing there after all.
He just say here, kitty kitty. Oh, they're Mr. Handy's. Oh, okay. But they're all bad. Well, I don't want to shoot them all. Bad idea. Oh, but there are turrets. I don't like this gun. Are you good? Nope, you're not good. And I missed every single one. Yeah. Take everything! Okay, this way.
Nice.
Nice. Very nice. Personal logs. Thanks for nothing. But here's my life in this factory running, and this is how they treat me. It's ridiculous. Strong, you can't get that with a hammer, seriously.
Sneak from Strong forever.
Go Strong, go. Mr. Handy. Okay. keep an eye out.
We are the future.
As if I'd know what to do if I found something.
God. There's a good Mr. Handy.
This place can feel strong. Too much machines.
Too much machines. Okay. Let's go up. Okay, well, that didn't work.
Oh, back to the usual day. You hear me coming? Now I am my bloody face.
Play
hide and seek now.
There's so many of them. Gun, and I like only have ammo. Oh, I think it's my rifle. Okay, we have to go up. Like houses.
Terminal's gotta be somewhere.
Where's terminal? Okay, that opens that door. Find different gun. I don't actually think I've got any other gun on them. I do. We could put mine down. Maybe. Ugly, okay. open these doors. Wow. Oh, no. Okay, good. Is there another tower left? Yes. Okay, we got it. We got it. I think I would definitely have to come back here as well. See if I can get into them like test area rooms. Oops, 2, 0. Let's try the opposite short button. Send. Damn it. No. Done it. Okay, let's fast travel back. That'd be easier. Let's use the side ship or the side boat.
Warning, overdue for maintenance.
I got your stuff. We don't have to talk to him, do we?
Four valves
not you. Oh, he is. He's actually in the ship. I want the ship to just, like, take off and then, like, we can ride it everywhere. But I don't actually think that's gonna happen.
Patrolling. All is well.
Tis an honor to crew such a storm vessel.
We got the key. Install. You carefully put the bearings into the fuel chamber, then close the assembly. You put the now fully assembled turbo pump into place. Okay, oh look, flag. I wonder if we get to stay here. I hope so. Okay, let's go talk to the captain. Captain
Ironsides.
Trim the power on the starboard bow. Steady as she goes, Mr. Navigator. Luck willing, at long last we'll set sail. And our hero of the hour is to thank. You've earned a double share, sir. Well done.
Aw, thank you. Set sail. My pleasure. Sailing is possible. Set sail.
Set sail?
On the eve of our voyage, the need for secrecy is long past. Our twin NX-42 rockets will alight and then moor us from this dreaded savings and loan. The Constitution will launch into the heavens and after gently land in the ocean. Then we take our rightful place as defenders of the Atlantic.
Awesome! Going to a quiet plan, blow up the ship. Ambitious.
That's ambitious.
As they say, nothing ventured, nothing gained. Mr. Navigator, put her through her paces. We need to. Those motherless curs, prepare to broadside.
Whoa.
Our opponents have struck their colors.
Cannons! Again. Again. No. No. Reduce the cannon. I believe they killed one of them. What have we got? Hopefully this won't affect the robot. No, he lost his head. No, I don't want to close it, I want to use it. Cannons. cannon. Any more? Oh, they're all down there. Can't believe they killed them! Oh, they're in the ship. Try that again. What do we have? Got a cryo mine. Maybe that'll do.
We've taken the lower deck. Middle deck. Prepare yourself.
Just in case they come up the stairs. Go down this other set. Like 4%.
What's that?
Fragbine. I'm using them as well.
Brace for it, cargo hold. Enemies approach.
I don't like this sight. No, 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 no. Oh, he froze. Oh, God. No! I don't like this gun. Sorry. So sorry, Stroll. Just standing there like casually. Okay. No, thanks. There's like no robots there. Okay, so apparently we've done it, but like, everyone is pretty much dead.
Captain Ironsides.
The borders are repelled. All hands, prepare ship for launch.
I'll go. Congratulations. Congratulations, I guess.
Congratulations, Captain.
There is one thing. We need power from the auxiliary generator to commence our voyage. Fear I must call upon you one last time.
Oh God, consider it done.
Consider it done.
I admire your pluck. Here is your amply deserved reward. Godspeed to you, sir.
Broadsider. Oh, it's like a portable fucking cannon. That is well cool. Okay, we gotta fix the power. Let's loot some people first. This was so hard. Like, everyone has pretty much... is pretty much dead. All the robots and everything. I feel really bad. Well, this is where it is. Okay, I was just like wandering Mr. around Navigator, like a blue-ass boy.
Slew, Lee, throttle the engines. Keep idling those engines. Hoy, soldier. Ready for our power nominal. Excellent. Commencing final countdown.
I wanna be on it. Oh my god, that is so cool.
In a mere century, we will take to the ocean. Well done.
That was such a fail. Okay, so that was like less spectacular than what I thought it was gonna be. I wonder if you can actually go back on it and see them again. That was... okay. I don't actually know what to make of that. I honestly thought that it would like... fly away and be like amazing. Apparently not. So... that's... this mission pretty much done then, I guess, unless like you can go back over there and they ask you to like go pick up more stuff for them. But it was a cool mission. It's just like sitting on top of the building now. I think I will like go over there again, or I will go over there, I haven't been there yet, and see if like they actually ask you to do more stuff for them, because that'll be cool, and then maybe like they do actually eventually end up in the ocean. But yeah, thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, then hit the like button and subscribe for more. Thank you so much for watching. Take care. Bye.